Get out of here alive! Do you hear me? I'm going to Ed's house, and I said no!
Everything I need, Daddy.
Oh, I can't believe what happened to Ruckus.
Morning, Huey. What a great day today.
Whatever.
Huey Freeman, you're the only person I know who can take a beautiful day like this and turn it into a problem. What's that box for?
It's my soapbox. If you have important things to say, you use a soapbox. Sir, would you like to hear about how the government wants you dead by 62 so you can't collect on Social Security?
Is that true?
Yes, but lemon juice can lead to a longer, healthier life.
Oh, I'll take a cup.
I have the latest edition of Highlights and 2.5 Fig Newtons.
2.5?
Mrs. Wellington got hungry.
What about the snacks for the 2-hour bus ride?
I got part of a Lunchable and a half a bottle of Snapple.
Oh, so you just want to drink the white man's poison, huh?
I don't.
High fructose corn syrup. Read about it. It'll kill you. Great, so we'll just get a head count for the trip. Everybody who's going, raise their hands. Oh, come on, Jasmine. The man is on death row. He needs moral support.
Yes, we're going.
Yeah.
I'm calling you to say goodbye, Huey. And thanks for everything you did. It means a lot.
It's not over, I promise. I can't say much because I know people are listening, but I promise you.
Goodbye, Huey.
What you about to do?
I love you, man.
The young Riley Freeman has really changed his game here. He's given that ball up a lot more in being a real team player. He's got that look in his eye, passes it off to his teammate.
All right, great.
Riley's got the ball back again, charges for.
That's it, Riley. Nothing fancy.
Still great dribbling out of Riley. Yeah. Double crosser. I don't believe it. This kid has a heart of an 8-year-old. Oh, goodness gracious alive. You gotta give him props on that one, folks. Props all around.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Keep talking. That ain't on me. I love you, Granddad. Thank you all, Coach Tom, for believing in me.
Riley!
At the Woodcrest Country Club, and he wasn't your dad.
What? This game's real squeaky. There goes Riley. Up. Ooh, for some reason, he left her standing there. Standing, looking
dumbfounded. Ooh, wait. Your mama does cocaine when she thinks nobody ran.
Who told you that?
Uh-oh, look out.
Folks, whatever Riley is doing out there, it is working.
Your parents getting divorced, and they waiting until after your birthday to tell you.
Looks like Riley is all up in her head. And speaking of being ahead, folks, we're looking at something here. 61-44.
Riley, this is it. This is your day.
I always believed in you.
Thanks, Coach.
Well, boys!
Granddad!
Granddad!
Hey! Give me a hug!
Came home. You home early.
Call that figure y'all were destroying my house. Hmm. Doesn't look too bad.
Oh, how was Costa Rica?
Did you do it big?
Shoot, you betcha. Mr. Bitches is back in effect. you should have seen it. Phew. They couldn't handle it. It sure is good to be home, though.
Let's clean this up.
Aye.